Hi, it's Katie from PolitiFact, and I wanted to bring you two quick fact checks from our coverage of the vice presidential debate. Up first is this claim about immigration from Senator J.D. Vance. He said there's an application called the CBP1 app, where you can go on as an illegal migrant, apply for asylum, or apply for parole, and be granted legal status. This claim is mostly false. That's not how the app works. It's a scheduling tool. It's not an application for asylum or parole. A lengthy process would follow in order for somebody to be granted asylum or parole. And it's also wrong to characterize the people who are using it as here illegally. They have not crossed into the US illegally if they're using this app to make an appointment. The next claim to cover is a quick one from Democratic Governor Tim Walz. He said that under Project 2025, they're gonna have a registry of pregnancies. This is false. He's been saying this a lot lately, but that's not what the Project 2025 recommendation calls for. It calls for more reporting by states of the abortions and miscarriages that are happening within their borders. Some states don't submit this to the federal government currently, and others do. So it would tie federal dollars and make it more of a requirement than is currently in place. But it's about getting more data on when pregnancies are not carried to term, not when people simply get pregnant.